It's nice to see you. To see you.
We're waiting for Joe Biden to introduce the president within the next few moments. The vice president, as you said, what's happened to his head? I'm sure that's what everybody's asking at home.
Yes, I don't know. It's a simple answer.
Okay. Looks like he's
maybe we'll get a chance
door,
to find out a little later.
Yeah, I'm sure that's one of the questions that the networks
will
be asking.
Well, he's been up in Vancouver for the Winter Olympics. And was the face of the administration there. So whether there was some accident on what little ice there's been up in Vancouver, we don't know. But no doubt as a result of this appearance, we will get an opportunity to ask his spokespeople what the cause of that is.
He's probably been having a go on those tea trays down the luge or something. Certainly looks like quite a bruise, doesn't it? Anyway, never mind, no matter. Okay, I know that I am a very bad Catholic. I know now that it is Ash Wednesday, and I know that those are ashes on his forehead. I hang my head in shame. I'll be back in just a moment.